after its first lap. How was that, Yelly-Ruddy? I sense some navigational problems.
Well, basically, I just tried to get more feeling with the car because it's not been driven so much and see what it feels like.
Thank you.
4. We got the big Saab 99 turbo just trying to push in. All the way past the
Thank you. and he's going again, so he's going extra time. He's not going to be able to see soon because the amount of smoke going there straightened out perfectly.
Nothing more.